Hello guys, today I'm going to be reacting to Who Was Not a Lesbian. So in case you guys have never heard of this, it's supposed to be where there's 7 people in a room. Six of them are lesbians. One of them is not a lesbian. The people have to figure out who the lesbian is by eliminating them, like, Among Us. If the people can figure out who's not the lesbian, they get money. They get to split the money. If they cannot figure out who the lesbian is, the fake lesbian, oops. If they can't figure out who the fake lesbian is, the fake lesbian gets the money. So I thought I'm gonna react to this since I'm considered a lesbian. I honestly don't find anyone suspicious right now. Maybe, I don't see, I'd probably go with, like, Rachel. Or, like, actually, maybe not Rachel. Maybe Isabella or Isabel. It's either Rachel or Isabel to me.
Thank you.
I'm gonna have to go with, which one was it? It's, I'm going with Rachel. Yeah, Rachel. 'Cause I understand, culture. Like, I understand you can't, probably don't want to tell your parents, 'cause culture is that you probably have to marry a man. I mean, personally, from a closer look, that book looks like more like a mystery book than a queer book. Actually, yes, that is very disappointing, 'cause you can be lesbian and be feminine. I personally like to be both. I can be feminine one day and masculine on another. Honestly, I've probably been lesbian for like 1 to 2 years. I really don't know, because I kept lying to myself, saying that I liked men. Oh, am I supposed to do that? Because I don't watch any lesbian movies because my parents don't let me. Like, just any, all the kids' movies are like straight. I should probably get that book. I'm kind of questioning if I'm pansexual or lesbian, so I'm gonna try and get that book. I'm gonna go with Madeline. I feel so bad for her. No! See, was it her? Oh my gosh, no! She was like my favorite. I'm gonna have to go with Desire. I'm ready with Desire. If it's like Madeline, I'm gonna flip. Who is it? So I was wrong. Oh my god, I feel guilty. Anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. Just for this video. I'll probably make more videos soon. Today. If I can find some content. I'm terrible at this.